Now, often we find ourselves, as we're working through a project, copying and pasting a lot of things, whether that's a URL, an image, whatever. Now, right now I'm looking at a Word document, and let's say I'm talking about the history of the clipboard. Over the past hour or so, I may have been doing some research on my web browser and copying things throughout. What's really nice now in Windows is that it'll actually save that history of things that we've been looking at and copying throughout our different browsing sessions. So here, if I press Windows key V, I get this flyout menu that shows me a history of all of those different things that I've been finding on my search for the history of the clipboard. If I scroll down, I've got this image here, and I can pop that in and build that into my presentation. And when it comes to adding text, of course, I can press Windows key V again, and we'll see that string of text that I copied from Wikipedia. I can press it, and we've got all of it right here. Hyperlinks included, which is pretty powerful as well. Now, we've already got some text from our research we were doing a little while ago, but let's jump back into our browser and find some new content to throw in. This is really easy to do. All you have to do is find what you need to throw into your document here. Let's say storage clipboards, for example, and we're talking about those next. Just highlight, select, and you can right-click to say copy, or just Control-C if you're a power user and want to use those nice shortcuts. And then back here on Word or anywhere else, you could press Windows key V again, and you see it shows up with that new piece of text that I copied just a few seconds ago. Click it and pop it right into Word. Easy. So this is a really great tool to allow you to copy something on one device, switch to another, and of course, because you're signed into the same account, that clipboard history will roam across your devices, making your workflow a lot easier.